we'll draw a droplet shape, a line that loops around like this. And there, the color green. First, we can draw a rectangle with some lines like this, and another one here, and some lines here, like this. There, a tank. A line that curves around here for the bump, and these shapes for the spots. And we have a shell.